the fact is, the handsaw is a dying tool.
Bespoke saw makers in the world, there's only really a handful.
We're the only husband and wife team doing a business like this in the world.
Time is irrelevant. It's got to be done today. It hasn't. Cheers, Sean. I was really poorly. Having something like that to look forward to really did help us. Yeah.